Hi, my name is Ronnie Datta. Happy Army Day, and today we're going to talk about KM Cariappa on Hauser Defense. Army Day is celebrated on 15th January every year in India in recognition of Field Marshal Kodandera M. Cariappa's taking over as the first Commander-in-Chief of the Indian Army from General Sir Francis Butcher, the last British Commander-in-Chief of India on 15 January 1949. The day is celebrated in the form of parades and other military shows in the national capital, New Delhi, as well as in all headquarters. Army Day marks a day to salute the valiant soldiers who sacrificed their lives to protect the country and its citizens. Field Marshal Kodandera Madappa Cariappa was the first Indian Commander-in-Chief of the Indian Army. He led Indian forces on the Western Front during the Indo-Pakistani War of 1947. He is one of only two Indian Army officers to hold the five-star rank of Field Marshal, the other being Field Marshal Sam Manekshaw. KM Cariappa was born on 29 December 1898 in Madikere, Kodagu, to a family of farmers belonging to the Kodandera clan. His father Madappa worked with the revenue department. Cariappa was the second child in a family of four sons and two daughters. After completing his education in the Central High School at Madikere in 1917, he attended Presidency College in Chennai to pursue his education further. During college, he learned that Indians were being recruited into the army and that they were to be trained in India. Of the 70 applicants, Cariappa was one of 42 who were finally granted admission into the Delhi Cadet College in Indore. Cariappa graduated on 1st December 1919 and was commissioned into the 2nd Battalion of the 88th Carnatic Infantry at Bombay as a temporary first lieutenant. After World War II began, Cariappa was posted as Brigade Major to the 20th Indian Brigade stationed in Derajat. He served in Iraq, Iran, Syria and Burma. On 1st May 1945, Cariappa was promoted to Brigadier, becoming the first Indian officer to fully attain the rank. And in November, Cariappa was made the commander of the Bannu Frontier Brigade in Waziristan. It was during this time that Colonel Ayub Khan, later Field Marshal and President of Pakistan, who served under him. During the disquieting period of partition, he handled the division of the army and sharing of its assets between the two new nations as the officer in charge. Post-independence during the First Kashmir War, Cariappa launched three subsequent attacks, operations Kipper, Easy and Bison, to capture the Nowshera, Jhangar, Pooch, Jojila, Dras and Kargil areas. He was subsequently appointed to the supreme post of Commander-in-Chief. As the Chief of the Army, Cariappa was instrumental in the formation of the Territorial Army in 1949. Though the National Cadet Corps had been already formed in 1948, it was Cariappa who extended support during its formative years. These two complementary branches of the army later proved to be very helpful in the wars India fought in later years. After his retirement in 1953, he served as the Indian High Commissioner to Australia and New Zealand until 1956. With a view toward ex-servicemen's welfare, Cariappa founded the Indian Ex-Servicemen's League in 1964. As a mark of recognition for the commendable service rendered by him to the nation, the Government of India conferred the rank of Field Marshal on Cariappa on 28th April 1986 at a special investiture ceremony held at Rashtrapati Bhavan. Cariappa's health began to deteriorate in 1991. He suffered from arthritis and heart problems. He died in his sleep on 15th May 1993 at the Bangalore Command Hospital, where he had been receiving treatment for a few years. An interesting anecdote before we go that properly describes Cariappa would be during the 1965 war when his son Nanda was shot down over Pakistan. He was captured and held as a prisoner of war. On realizing the identity of the wounded soldier at Kargil, Radio Pakistan immediately announced the capture of the younger Cariappa. General Ayub Khan himself contacted General Cariappa with information about his son's safety. When Ayub Khan offered to release his son immediately, Cariappa is reported to have scoffed at the idea and told him to give his son no better treatment than any other POW. Cariappa replied, "He is my son no longer. He is the child of this country, a soldier fighting for his motherland like a true patriot. My many thanks for your kind gesture, but I request you to release all or release none. Give him no special treatment." I hope you like this video about Field Marshal KM Cariappa, and if you did, please share it with your friends and family. Smash a like and keep watching Hauser Defense.